I grew up with a black queen. She was my mom and she was also Miss Panama. It was 1980 and she was the first black woman to ever win the Miss Panama contest. 40 years later, people still remember where they were when she was crowned, because for the very first time, the country acknowledged that black is beautiful and that Panama is black.